Puji tansyuk kepada ilahi anugerahnya tiada terhinggang kedamaian kemakmuran Malaysiaku bahagia dengan tekad untuk berjaya berbakti pada nusa dan bangsa kami junjung cita-cita luhur perpaduan seluruh negeri seia sekata sehati sejiwa menghadapi cabaran kami sedia kami setia berkorban untuk negara bersemarang Malaysia tercinta kibarkankan jika besarannya kami rela menjaga namamu sejahtera Malaysia.
Shalom everybody, welcome to SIMB TV. I'm Reverend Edmund Smith, and I'm a pastor, and I'm also an ex-transgender, and this is my channel. I'd like to show you my finger. We have just had our general election 2018. This is our 14th general election in our country, and we have a new government, and many of us are excited and happy for this beautiful new morning. Morning has broken. We believe that a brand new life has started for us Malaysians. I was having my quiet time with the Lord today, and I went back to one of the chapters in the Bible that I read every single day, and which is the book of Psalms. And for those of you who don't know, I actually shared a video on how God speaks of our dates, our days, our year and months in the Bible. And the book of Psalms speaks of the year. The book of Psalms happens to be the 19th book of the Bible. And many of us believe that the book of Psalms speaks of the 20th century. Psalms chapter 1 speaks of 1901. And this is 2018. So Psalms 118 speaks of the year 2018. And I'm going to read to you Psalms 118. And I'm going to read the Malay version of this chapter. Be blessed. So for those of you who do not understand Bahasa Malaysia, go to Psalms chapter 118. That is this year's Psalm. And be blessed as you receive God's word. Mazmur 118. Bersyukurlah kepada Tuhan kerana Dia baik dan kasih-Nya kekal abadi. Hendaklah umat Israel berkata, kasih-Nya kekal abadi. Hendaklah imam-imam Tuhan berkata, kasih-Nya kekal abadi. Hendaklah semua orang yang menyembah Dia berkata, kasih-Nya kekal abadi. Dalam kesukaran, aku berseru kepada Tuhan. Dia mengabulkan doaku dan membebaskan aku. Aku tidak takut kerana Tuhan menyertai aku. Apakah yang dapat dilakukan manusia terhadap aku? Tuhan itulah yang menolong aku. Aku akan melihat musuh-musuhku dikalahkan. Lebih baik berlindung kepada Tuhan daripada mengharapkan manusia. Lebih baik berlindung kepada Tuhan daripada mengharapkan pemimpin. Banyak musuh menggelilingi aku, tetapi aku membinasakan mereka dengan kuasa Tuhan. Mereka mengepung aku dari segala arah, tetapi aku membinasakan mereka dengan kuasa Tuhan. Mereka menyerbu aku seperti lebah, tetapi mereka terbakar secepat belukar. Aku membinasakan mereka dengan kuasa Tuhan. Aku diserang dengan sengit dan hampir dikalahkan, tetapi Tuhan menolong aku. Tuhan menjadikan aku gagah dan perkasa. Dia telah menyelamatkan aku. Dengarlah sorakan kemenangan di dalam kemah umat Tuhan. Tuhan melakukan perbuatan perkasa. Kuasa Tuhan memberi kita kemenangan. Tuhan melakukan perbuatan perkasa. Aku tidak akan mati, tetapi aku akan hidup untuk menceritakan perbuatan Tuhan. Dia telah menghukum aku dengan berat, tetapi dia tidak membiarkan aku mati. Bukalah pintu gerbang rumah Tuhan untukku, supaya aku masuk dan bersyukur kepada Tuhan. Inilah pintu gerbang Tuhan. Hanya umat Tuhan boleh memasukinya. Aku memujimu, Tuhan, kerana engkau mendengar seruanku, kerana engkau telah memberi aku kemenangan. Batu yang dibuang pembina-pembina itu telah menjadi batu yang paling utama. Inilah perbuatan Tuhan, sungguh mengagumkan bagi kita. Inilah hari kemenangan Tuhan. Marilah kita rayakannya dengan gembira. Kami memohon supaya engkau menyelamatkan kami, ya Tuhan. Ya Tuhan, berilah kami kejayaan. Semoga Tuhan memberkati dia yang datang demi nama Tuhan. Dari rumah Tuhan kami memberkati kamu semua. Tuhan itu Tuhan. Dia baik kepada kita dengan melambai-lambaikan dahan pokok. Mulakanlah perayaan dan menjalankan menggelilingi mazbah. Engkaulah Tuhan, aku bersyukur kepadamu. Aku akan mengagungkan engkau. Bersyukurlah kepada Tuhan kerana dia baik dan kasihnya kekal abadi. To all Malaysians out there, and especially for those of you who have been believing and praying for a brand new nation, God had answered our prayers. Every good thing comes from God and God alone. It's good that we have desired a better Malaysia. It's good that we have prayed for a better Malaysia. It's great that we had faith. It's fantastic that we have been united, many of us at least. But above all, I like to plead all of us to remember to give glory to God. To give glory to God for this blessing that we have today. Happy Malaysian Day. Happy brand new morning. For all of us, let us not give glory to all the things that we have done, all the things that we have contributed to, not even to our voting, but let us give glory to Jesus, the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. I'd just like to close this little video with a prayer for Malaysia. Heavenly Papa, in Jesus' name, I thank you that truly you are a good, good God. Papa, continue to pour your blessing into our country, into our nation. And I pray for every person who's watching this video right now, that the blood of Jesus covers him or her. That truly we will be people who will love our country, who will promote unity, who will promote peace and love in this nation. Papa, bless Malaysia. Bless our new government. Protect our government. Protect our country. Protect each state. Papa, we love you. We know that what we cannot do, you can do. You are still the God who's able to move mountains. You are still the God who's able to open up the sea for us to walk through. You are still the God who turns water into wine. Bless Malaysia, Papa. Send your angels to guard this country, this nation. Blessed. Bless the Malays. Bless the Chinese. Bless the Indians. And bless us, the Eurasians. and everyone else in this country, bind us together with cords that cannot be broken. Bless Tun Mahathir, and bless all those who stand with him. And I pray this in Jesus' most precious and powerful name. Amen. If you think this video is good to be seen by other people, then do share it. And if you think that my story as an ex-transgender in Malaysia should be shared with others, subscribe to this channel. Do give me a thumbs up if you think this video is good. And leave a comment if you'd like to say something to me. God bless each and every one of you. Shalom. Bye-bye.